qualified member of the Association of Professional Video Makers.
Thank you. good, what care I?
Purify people's souls, but we're too young. Thank you very much.
lots of the row.
And you go to church.
We pay fine for not getting to church.
Fines?
Yes, of course. £20 per month.
Ah, I see. You pay for your religion, so to speak. That can't be right, can it? Only the rich can afford to be Catholics.
Many folk would rather we went back to the old religion.
Would they now? My father would call that treason.
Never.
Gladys Bedwell, are you? Then England would be Catholic again.
No. We are patriotic. I love my country.
On your way, fathead.
Farewell.
See you. Hey, what's this? A document says, I come amongst you being resolved in the midst and heat of battle to live or die amongst you, to lay down for God and for my kingdom, my people, my honour and my blood, even in the dust. Strange writing. What mischief can be made with this, I wonder? Anyone's found with this, they'll be in trouble for certain. There are spies everywhere.
Aha! A plot is afoot. Before those two folk leave this wood, they'll like each other as friends should. Welcome, wanderer. Hast thou the flower? Aha! Here it is.
I have an idea for a verse just here. Everyone, you can sing something like this.
Song. Sing me to sleep and let me rest.
after this play, we need some fun.
We must entertain when all is said and done.
We can have a play in the play
and watch the players rehearse.
If that is the case, we need some more space. Tony chimes first as he gets to disperse.
Let's
me the mortal, it seems dumb enough. I'll follow you, I'll lead you round, through bog, through mire, I'll force the hand, and noise the sound. Puck's adventures, now no bound.
The promised joys that lovers feel, none but a lover can reveal. With expectation, here I move, to crown my wish and meet my love. Hark, a voice I seek, my dearest Pyramus dear. Pyramus dear, Pyramus dear, I will now to the chink to spy if I can hear his face, I think.
If I were clear, fair says me, I were only lie.
Ah! What the heck? Weird, spooky, quite long, run, help!
Bottom, what's happened?
What's the matter, ass head?
Next you, mate.
Right. Oh, I'm Henry, I'm Henry, I'm
Yeah. a donkey.
Hermia's in jail.
The fairies are nonsense beyond the town.
The people are sad, their lives have gone wrong.
It must be just about time for a song.
Thank you.
confounded. To be loved by a fairy queen is one thing. To be hairy and itchy, well, the feeling's compounded.
Well, let's please, Blossom.
Ready.
Scratch me, please, Blossom. Where's Mustard Seed?
Ready.
Scratch me, Mustard Seed. Where's Cobweb?
Ready.
Scratch me, Cobweb. I was going to for a shave. Where's Sloth?
You wish to hear some.
Yes, sing me a song about Fairyland. Tell me about the things you do there.
Thank you. bugs.
What the? Peter Quinn? Flutes! Snob! Snap! Starving! God, my life! They've gone up and left me for dead! I have had a really cool dream. I have had a dream beyond the wit of man to explain what it was all about. Man is but an ant if he tries even to describe this dream. I shall write a ballad about it. It shall be called Bottom Stream, because it ain't got no bottom!
And one man in his time plays many parts, his act being seven ages.
everyone. It must be seen. This justice is done. We need the Queen.
Her Most Royal Majesty, Elizabeth, by God's grace, Queen of England.
Thank you. England. The Titania broke up in a terrible storm. From my husband, who was carrying the other child, we were all swept away moments later. When I awoke on a beach full of wreckage, I could find no other survivor. And so, with my talent for acting, I dressed as a boy and joined this band of strolling players. But today I have found my babes grown up, and my husband too.
I survived the wreck with Lysander, my child, and made my way to London to drown my sorrow for what I had lost. There I trained for the clergy. As teacher and priest to this parish I came, bent on reform in the Father's name.
What a strange story. It's got to be true.
Now the trial of treason. What did she do?
Hermia is found to be in possession of this letter sent from Spain.
This? Sent from Spain? But this is my speech. I delivered these inspirational words to my troops just the other day. It goes on to say, I have the heart and body of a weak and feeble woman, but I have the heart and stomach of a king, King of England too. My speech was so glorious, 76,000 soldiers would have died for me.
So, if this is the Queen's speech, I am innocent of any crime.
Hooray!
But how did it come about?
Many strange things have happened this night. I will now set about to see this matter to right.
Lysander, her sister.
I played a trick on her. I found the letter. I put the letter into a bag.
I must have dropped it on stage.
We were studying it in our history lesson.
But that's not in our place, silly.
You naughty girl. You shan't do that again.
Apologise to your sister. And in return, I shall try to do something which has become very difficult for me. I shall attempt to be jolly.
Hooray!
Let's have some real entertainment.
Right, let's get on with it before this plot thickens again.
There are some enthusiasts here who have been rehearsing a play in the manner of a Greek tragedy and comedy.
A tragedy and a comedy? Sounds interesting. We'll want to know whether to laugh or to cry.
Give
Thank you.
as this be sight. But stay! What dreadful doll is here? Eyes? Do you see? How can it be? Oh, dainty duck! Oh, dear! Thy mantle good! What's stained with blood? Oh, approaching God is fair. Oh, fates, come, come, cut thread. Well, crush, cold blue.
Thank you.